someone has been transported to a medical local hospital here. All I know is that they were transported from a stretcher. We can't say that the injuries are currently minor, but it does seem like it wasn't immediately fatal. So as far as that, everything should be good. So for now, this is Trevor Gonzalez from the Roswell Daily Record. We'll see you another time.